Fire! Fire! Fire alarm in the engine room.
In this vlog, we will discuss the CO2, how to operate and how to release the CO2, and how important the CO2 in case of fire, and how danger the CO2 for the human person.
This is an Awara CO2. Okay, CO2 bottle. So we have another type of CO2 where it is inside in there. Okay, mostly when I was on the car ship. So we have this CO2. It is being cooled by the compressor. But this one, we have this CO2 cylinder, individual. So this one, here in this type of ship, we are extinguishing the fire in engine room by the use of CO2. Unlike with the other ship, like in the container, we have a line that use CO2 in the cargo hold. So here, this type of vessel, we're only using CO2 in the engine room. So here is the panel of the CO2. Okay? So here, as you can see, we have a key to open this one. Okay? The moment you open this, you will hear an alarm. The CO2 alarm will activate. Okay? Because you are loosening this micro switch. So by this one, first the alarm will come. Okay? So the instruction is here. Okay? So CO2 balancing district system, release control panel, release control cabinet, engine room. So meaning it's engine room only. Number one, open this door, alarm will activate. So as I said earlier, when you open it will alarm the CO2. Close vent, ensure all personnel have vacated the protected space. Yes, very important, before we introduce the CO2, all crew must be accounted. So lahat tayo ay nandito sa master station. We will not introduce or we will not release CO2 if somebody is in the engine room. So if any casualty, we need to take it out or we need to rescue the person. Otherwise, if we introduce a CO2 in the fire area and somebody is there, he or she will die. Okay? So that is what we call ensure all personnel have vacated the protected space. Next, close vent, doors, and hatches. Of course, that is already SOP. You have to close all doors, hatches to avoid air or oxygen to come inside. Next, open one cylinder valve. Okay, we have this cylinder. We have to open it. You can see. Then, open valve 1 and 2. Vent pumps will start after main valve open. So, meaning to say, if you can see here, very visible, 1 and 2, you need to open it. So you can see that other area, you need to open. Meaning once we release it, the pan will automatically stop, as mentioned here, okay? And then now system is in operation, so it's in operation. So that is how we release CO2 to the engine room. So this one here, this goes to the engine room. We have also the manual valve. Manually open, so it will go to the engine room. Okay, so we have also one like this in the next room, which in case you need to release, we have another area. Okay, so this is how our CO2 bottle inside.
So this is our CO2 bottle stored. So we have this one room in the upper deck. It's around 406 bottle. So this is the top view of the CO2 bottle.
So here we also have the CO2. And I will show you the manual operation because it is set automatic. Automatic means that this hose here is the one opening this. So manual operation, we need to do it manually. Manually, you need to remove the pin. Okay, once you remove the pin, you need to do like this. Okay, move this one hand then upward, and it will open the cylinder. Introduce going to engine room. Okay, typical. Usually, we are using automatic. Okay, so ito yung isang ano, this is one of the panel of the CO2. As mentioned earlier, we have here, we can release there or here. So the same instruction, CO2 panel, as you can see. So the same, when we open, alarm will come, activate. The alarm will show that CO2 siren. Okay. So here are the instruction also. Okay, so the CO2, it spread here to the engine room. So 206 bottle. Okay, as mentioned also earlier, main valve, hand wheel. So this is a manual valve, we need to open. And as also explained to you, the cylinder actuator, remove the safety pin, that's the one, and then take down the lever. So this is what I told you, just move like that. That is the manual operation. Okay. And in the event of fire, go to the release of CO2 cabinet located at the control station and CO2 room. So this is the control station, and then the other one is a CO2 room. Okay. Key on the box, push the acrylic and take the key. Release the control cabinet, open this door, alarm will activate, ensure the personnel, close vent door, hatches, open one pilot valve, open valve 1 and 2, vent pan will stop. After valve open, now system is open. If not, follow emergency operation on this instruction chart. So this is the instruction here, the same. Emergency, so yan. Emergency operation in case of failure in operation of system from the control cabinet, go to CO2 room, okay? So doon tayo sa kanina, yung pinanggalian natin, CO2 room, number 1. Ensure all personnel have been evacuated from the space to be flooded with CO2. So yun ang sinabi ko, na lahat apat accounted. So including the master. Okay? Confirm all vent pans and oil pump purifiers, top door and hatch close. Okay? So tama. Dapat naka-stop talaga. At naka-close yung door. At vent pan. Open the relevant main valve. So this is the one, as mentioned to you, hand wheel type. Open by rotating the wheel to anti-clockwise. So anti-clockwise ang operation. Then go to the cylinder and open the cylinder valve. Remove the safety pin, actuator fitted on cylinder valve. Pull down the operating lever and the CO2 gas is discharged. Take the same action rapidly for the required quantities of CO2 cylinder. Now the system is in operation. So yun, mano-mano ng paggamit ito. Yan ang emergency operation. So after discharge, here, allow enough time for the CO2 gas to extinguish the fire. Do not reopen the space until all reasonable precautions have been taken to ascertain that the fire is out. When the fire is out, ventilate the space thoroughly. Person re-entering the space must wear a compressed air breathing apparatus until the atmosphere has been checked and they verified in 21% oxygen content. So yan. So kailangan ang papasok ay may BA. Okay? Ang sabi dyan, compressed air breathing apparatus. Okay? So kailangan may BA kasi hindi natin alam yung oxygen. Okay? And kailangan ba mayroon tayong pang testing doon ng oxygen analyzer to make sure. But for the safety reason, you must wear BA. Okay? So this is another type of CO2 also, portable one. How to do it? Ayan. Ito lang yan. Remove this pin and aim to the fire and then squeeze this one. Okay? So ito yan. Thank you for watching my vlog. And if you have any question, just write down below for the comment.
So if you can see the red nozzle where the CO2 will release in the engine room. And we have also in the engine control room, the CO2 nozzle that we release here. The chief engineer is the one to operate the CO2 with the approval of the master. But before that, we have to count all the crew. And nobody must be on the scene of fire or in the engine room. So you can see here the CO2 nozzle, the red color. So this is our engine control room.
Thank you for watching my vlog. I hope you learned. To all the seamen there who would like to embark the vessel, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification button so that you will be updated to my next video.